Did you know that in one of the Egyptian temples there was a hidden gap in between the walls? The priest would use this tunnel that you can see here to get in between the two walls, and he would hear the questions that the king was asking to the gods. He would then go to the king with the answers, giving him much power.